Hey guys, welcome to another chapter of The Last of Us 1 from me and from Beck. I don't know if you guys can see. Oh, there it is. There she is. Thank you so much for joining us. Officially, this is the fourth episode of this playthrough. I don't know how long it's going to be, but I have a feeling that we might be able to finish it within 10 chapters. I am greatly impressed with how I did specifically in the third episode where I didn't manage to die even once. Definitely, I was impressed of how I handled things. And I am hoping that everyone had a really, 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 really nice week since this will be posted on late Sunday afternoon or evening for the most of you. So I am hoping that you were able to have a nice weekend ahead of you. So without further ado, I would like to spoil some things, or should I say recap what happened within the last chapter that we played. So let's see, chapter 3. Major spoiler, major main character left us, or should I say died. Specifically, I'm talking about Tess. Yes, for those of you guys that this is the first time you see the game, you still haven't seen The Last of Us 1 show, please go ahead and watch The Last of Us 1 show. No, I'm not getting paid to say any of this, but the show is just amazing. We lost Tess. She passed away. Tess was killed by a couple of soldiers, but mainly Tess died because she got infected. It was during a time where Joel, Ellie, and Tess were in a museum and they were trying to escape from a lot of clickers and a lot of infected level one, if we can call them level one, from the runners. And she got bitten and she saved us. She basically saved our asses. Yeah, she sure as hell did so. Tess risked her life saving us, so Joel and Ellie managed to escape. And now we're facing a future without her. And in the previous video, I asked you guys if you can leave a comment below saying, for those of you, of course, that have also both played the game or seen the game now for the first time, but have seen The Last of Us show, what are your thoughts and opinions of how Tess died in the game and in the show? Because it was completely different. Yes, in both terms, she got infected, but not to spoil the show for those also that haven't seen it, the way that she died was a little bit different. So again, we can still continue this discussion if you would like to share your opinion. Please do so. I'm honestly very sad because I really, really liked Tess as a character. So this is just not cool for me at all. But we have to move on because we have to get Ellie to that hospital, supposedly to find these doctors and help find the cure and everything else. So I don't know. Let's see how that is going to unfold. I'm just gonna put the sound down a little bit. So we are at chapter called The Woods. Now, I think this is the fourth or the fifth chapter. It has to be the fourth chapter probably in the game. I googled to check. The game has a total of 13 chapters. So we are somewhere. I wouldn't say close to the middle, but we're getting there. And I am hoping that we can wrap this up in 10 videos. If not, yeah, we can just do a little bit more. Just to recap again, if I forgot to mention this, if this is the first time you're seeing this video, thank you so much for watching. I hope you like the way that I'm playing and trying to portray the game. Man. Let's just hear this through before I say anything else.
I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool.
Okay, now I can say a little bit of something. This game is...
Why don't you just take it to Marlene?
No. I guess not.
Why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Look, kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Now, one thing that I'm uncertain of is what happened to Marlene. I hope that she's alive. At the beginning of the game, she was excessively injured when she asked us to ship Ellie. So I genuinely hope that she's okay. What I just wanted to quickly mention is we're playing the game on a PS5. So as you can see, this is the remastered version of it. It's even way more than remastered. It's so much... Because I played the remaster on the PS4, it's repolished. And the difficulty set is hard difficulty. the first time I played this, it was a normal difficulty, and it was so hard for me. But now I'm trying to get the hang of things. I've been practicing with different games. So far, this gameplay has been pretty rewarding. Okay, let's see. I really wanted to find all collectibles this time, but I'm pretty sure I already missed a few, so... there's that. Okay. Hey, buddy. Was that a little bunny? I think it was. Oh, there's something there. That looks like a pack of cigarettes. Nope. Pretty useful. I just want to craft a shiv. I swear I will do my best to kill or avoid clickers so I can shift and open hidden doors, because I keep wasting my shifts on clickers and then I end up not being able to open a door that probably has a lot of hidden stuff for us and supplies as well. Nothing here though. That was all. Now, even though I played the game on it, I think it was back in 2019, probably I mentioned that already 500 times, I barely remember most of it. And I don't know where these woods were and where we headed.
Whoa, look.
Look what?
Fireflies? I mean,
yeah.
Real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
It'd be nice to see them at night.
Sorry. I lost myself for a
second. That door was locked, that's why I skipped it. It had a big chain on it. Maybe we can find a shortcut back here. Yeah, there we go, a plank. Some heavy stuff right there. Maybe... must be opposing here, really. Okay, can I throw it there, or...? I gotta grab it from that side. Okay, I see. I see. Something else for us here? Nope. That will be all. Good. Okay, let's try it from this angle. Good. Looks like a junkyard. Or an area close to one. What is that smoke there? Looks like a smoke in a church, or a building that looks like a church.
Hey, you, Bill.
Where do you usually meet up?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
Come on.
Can I just quickly mention the episode? Because they didn't add that in the game. The story of Bill. And I like how in the show they made up a story and created a completely new set for who Bill was and how his life was. And I love what he did. I really, really love what he did. Okay, that should be enough. Nope, nothing else. This seems pretty peaceful. Maybe no infected here.
Come on, there's another way around here.
Through the mud.
Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Can you play some basketball? Upgrade melee weapons, kill enemies in one hit, but an upgrade has limited durability. How many hits can I do with this? Huh. Not too many. Oh. We still cannot use it on clickers, I guess, so. It would be handy, but not so much. What are those weird sounds? That can be an infected? I mean, it sounds hella weird to be one. Oh, oh. Obviously there will be one. Or more. This locked? Okay.
It's jammed from the other side.
Yeah, give me a second. There must be something for us. Whoa.
That's such a good idea.
It's a fucking clicker. It's a clicker. What? Was it? Why was the clicker? Looked like it had an intimate moment right there. Okay, clicker. Obviously, there's something very valuable probably in that shit. So, what do we do? I don't want to be heard. Can I try to kill it? Or, you know what, I'm just gonna try to distract it to go somewhere else. How about that? There? Come on! Wait, hold up. Shh! There was another one there! Okay, that was not good. That was certainly not good. Two of them. Well, I will try to melee maybe or not. Should I try to melee? Yeah, I'm not so sure. Let's just try and kill it. Hold up. Are there a swarm or something? Come on, let's hide. Shit, that's not good. There's a lot of them. It's not just that one there. I don't think they took it. Well, we killed a friend. Okay. Why clickers on the very first minute in this pretty calmy area? They made me look angry. I mean, it was a misunderstanding, okay? Just move on. Yes, move on. It was a misunderstanding. You too! Wait, wasn't that the one I killed? No? Maybe? My host, so no. Yeah, just go your own way. Yes, thank you. It's nobody's business. Yes. Oh yeah, there's nobody here. I didn't kill her. Not good. That lady clickers. Just that. That was all. Really? Okay, Ellie. Let's make our own way. Let's get out of here. There's nothing for us there, so let's just get the hell out of here. Oh wait, maybe there's something here in this building. Don't worry guys, don't worry. Shit, it's locked. Let me guess. I have a shift, but I can't use it. Why so? Uh-oh. They're gonna hear us, we gotta be a little bit more careful. Oh, there's another door. No? Hold on, how did you... I got so distracted. I don't know, I heard it, but at the same time I did nothing. And that was not good. Oh, it's just not good. Okay, let's redo that terrible play. I just said that I was proud of what I did the last time. Well, I'm never gonna say it again. Already died. My very first attack. Let's restock this. I'm gonna skip on whatever is there and let's just try to get inside of this door. Yes, use a shift. Okay.
There you go.
Let's see. Nothing? Okay, good. There's a lot of supplies, nice. Okay, let's get all of those things, a lot of pills. Nice. Good. Yeah, I'm gonna try to use shifts from now on. If possible on any door. Let's just skip the clickers, as I said, and just move on.
Shit. It's jammed on the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, it's not such a good idea.
What do you mean it's not a good idea?
Boost you up? How else are we gonna get over there?
True. Just boost her up, Joel. She can open the door for us. Come on. There we go.
All right, come here. Give me your foot. Now listen, you just open it, okay? Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Easy, easy.
Okay. Okay. Ta-da.
There we go. Good job. Now close the door and never open it again. Okay, where are we now? We're on Clicker Street.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
I think it's safe here.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Wait. This is... Yeah, the way back. Is there somebody here? No? Seems safe. Oh, I like this. It was somebody's... work? Garden, I'll call
hey,
it.
Look.
Nice.
Gnomes.
Yeah, the gnomes are really cool.
Man, I have an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
Yeah, gnomes are better. Okay, we got a bunch of stuff, which is nice. We can head off. I can maybe craft another shift. No. Okay, let's just leave it for now. What else is in here? Nothing much. Well, we got a lot of good stuff. I didn't expect it to find so many supplies. Possibly something big is headed our way if the clickers are here so soon, so. Oh, look at that. Away from up there and away there. Let's try the upstairs one. Something in the garden. Yes, there is. Okay, seems safe. Let's go! Look at that, it's like Christmas all over again. Okay. I wouldn't say no. A note? Not unreadable. Okay. Let's see who's in here. Oh my god, it's an arcade machine. This looks so cool. I swear that machine looks... The turning! Isn't that... Isn't that on point?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
Brutal action.
I wish I could play it.
I wish we can repair it. I wish we can repair it. I kind of like this neighborhood, I have to admit. I really like this neighborhood. Okay, let's just grab whatever we can. Possibly I have to go upstairs through the stairs outside. So that was a diner. Oh, it's a cool diner. Not a bad place to hang out. Okay, let's just try and get to see maybe on the upper floor or something more. Nope. Oh, yeah, there are. There we go. Bunch of things. Okay, so far so good. Drop. So, next house. This is where the truck is in front of us, is where the clickers were. But I think they're blocked on the other side of the fence. Or I hope they are. They seem to be. Good, so we don't have to worry about them for now. Is that a safe? Oh, I don't have the code for a safe. Okay, guys, we gotta find a note. Possibly in one of the buildings. Where else would it be? Why do I get the bad feeling it might have... We might have already passed it. Oh. Oof.
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
Rethink.
Can we go back? Should we go back?
Some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part.
I'm very disappointed of myself. I am pretty sure that the note for the safe was somewhere where the clickers were. Like on this side right there. Yeah. Since we can't get inside of this specific building, how about this one? No. We can't. We can go there. Come on, give me something.
Yeah, that's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
Okay, oh, good, hold up. Oh, look at that, it's again the same... Oh, it's not the same game. A music store, nice. I don't know if Bill knows, but there were a bunch of clickers. Right there next to his house. Maybe we find a note here. I hope so. Some bullets. Let's see. Nope. Oh, there it is. Gotta be a note. Let's see. Goddamn infected showing up much too close to the church safe house. Looks like I'm going to need to do another round of clearing out the weak spots of the perimeter. Nope. Something at the back? Nope. I love this. Looks so authentic. Probably was a guitar inside of it also. Let's see. No, should be nobody. Maybe one of the toilets? Nope. Nah. Not lucky enough.
Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here.
Yeah.
No one's around to listen to it.
True.
I don't know. Doesn't seem right.
That is very true. I think the one thing, if something like that is ever to happen, that we'll be missing a lot will be music. That definitely will be music. No, I don't think we can find the code to the safe, guys. I don't think so. Oh. Random note. Oh, come on. Wait. Bob, I'm not leaving town without the safe. Hell, brah, loaded into the pickup. And in case you need to get in, the combination is 517-21. Let's go. 517-21. I didn't believe it would find it. Good. Good. Damn, I'm carrying so much. So many weapons. Sorry, I'm carrying so many weapons. My running is ridiculously slow. Anybody can outrun me. Here we go. 5:17:21. 5:17:21. Let's see what you got there. Nice. Now that's something pretty good. Okay. We can leave in peace now. We got everything that we needed. Avoided the clickers, or should I say the clickers got to me. Now we can head off for Bill's house, where the church is. The music shop. I left Illy somewhere there. Is that her? No, that's just a random lamp. Oh my god. That difference scared me. Jesus. Shit, that was a mine.
What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Oh no. How are we?
A bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
Okay, okay. Cool.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
I'm definitely gonna blow up.
Step, you'll be fine.
I'm definitely gonna blow up. Since this already blew up, I guess we're safe. Damn! Okay. Okay. Never too safe. I wonder where he set it up. It's gotta be stick to the buildings. Okay, this seems safe enough. Is it? I swear, if it blows up, I'm gonna just jump out of my chair. Need a full shift. Well, I can make one. I can't believe it, but I can actually make one. Let's see. Right. This is not gonna be pretty. This is not gonna be safe and pretty. Okay. I got a lot of pills that I can use, which is good. Let's see what's upstairs. Nothing? That was it? That was the whole thing? Well, here we go. Okay, now, be careful. I swear I'm not gonna see the mines. I'm absolutely not gonna see them. Ugh. This is buzzing right. Oh, there it is. Okay. It's seeable. Okay, it's quite visible. In case I don't rush, it will be quite visible. Whoa. Who said we use? Just use your. Never mind. I was gonna say just use your fists, but okay. So. Something also blew up here. Oh, arrows! But I don't have a bow. Can I still take them? Yeah, okay.
Jeez, Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
Is there a way out? There's a ladder.
Come here. We can use this to get over.
Okay. Nice, there's a bow. Oh, this is gonna come very handy with clickers.
Let me use that. Pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
You know what, I'm gonna take the bottle. Let's see. If I can get down there, is there something for me? I don't think so. Could be a trap also. But then again, we might have found something valuable. There's definitely gonna be a mine somewhere here. Nope. Seems clean. In any case, that's the way out anyway, so let's head up. Okay.
It's all clear, come on up.
Alright.
The rooftops are safe. No mines, no clickers. I don't think they can climb that high. I need to get back to the... Yep, there it is, I need to grab that. Here we go. So far this gameplay is pretty chill. Apart from how it started, it's actually pretty chill. I guess that's how it is before the actual storm starts. Getting pretty close to the smoke. Okay, one rooftop at a time. See, that's not a clicker. Right there, the lonely clicker.
Shit.
Yeah, oh shit. Oh shit, alright. Is there something that we need here? I don't think so. But we still have to make it through him. Just try to shoot him. It's never just one shot. Oh man, that was bad. We technically can't get up here, right? Right? Oh yeah, well... Who are you? Who are you? Ah, nah. Oh, don't just step on him! Ugh. Ah.
Bill ain't exactly the most... stable of individuals.
Yeah, it doesn't seem so.
When we get there, you let me do the talking.
Stable of individuals.
You understand?
Stand.
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
Alright.
Bill's a good guy. You just definitely need some time warming up to you.
So. Okay. So. Nothing here. Just wasted a couple of bullets. Whoa. No? Really? Nothing. Okay, hold up. There's a mine. So can we pass below the mine? Should I give it a test and see how I'm gonna die? Yep. Let's go.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay?
Oh, yeah.
You'll be fine.
Alright.
Let's go! Haha! Total success. Now. Let's see. I'm just gonna lay low in general. Maybe. Who's banging?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Here we go. Where did it run off to? I have to open and then we have to be ready. Open.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
Yeah, of course I'm gonna go. That was pretty good. Okay, let's see. Where are you? That was definitely a runner. Where did you run off to? Upstairs. Yep. Upstairs it is. Oh, I'm not gonna enjoy this. Probably there's something good for us there, so... Let's see. I can hear it. Oh, I think I need this anyway. A bedroom and a bathroom. I don't sense anything. What? I'm pretty sure the runner is in one of these rooms. Oh my god, I didn't hear it at all. Are you kidding me?
That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
That thing scared the shit out of me too. Are you kidding me? I couldn't sense it. I couldn't sense it at all. Was that like on purpose? Where did he even run off from? Jesus. I didn't sense a single thing. That was brutal. Okay, cool. Let's see what this note is. Rachel, soldiers are going door to door forcing people onto the buses. I hear yelling a couple of buildings down. Time's running out. I try calling, waiting. I don't know what to do, but I can't wait anymore. I've thrown most of our stuff into a couple of suitcases. I'll be waiting for you in the quarantine zone. Come find me. I'll see you soon, Ezra. Do we think it had a Rachel or Ezra made it? Rachel! Wow, Rachel.
You think we ever found each other?
That's what I know. I don't know. Yeah, let's hope that they did found each other. Rachel and Ezra. My favorite calendar, October 2013. Okay, is something gonna come out of this bedroom also? Should I be prepared? I don't sense anything again, so you never know. No. That was a cool house, though. Okay, the suitcases are here. I don't think they ever made it. Or maybe they made it, but... Oh, laptop. Cool. But possibly they never took their suitcases, so...
Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah, I agree. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. So. Trespasser. Let's just find Bill.
Look at this.
Wait, there's a wire also over here. Okay. Nothing here. Nothing in here either. Oh, there's only one way. Oh, look at that. I like the chair. It's one hell of a view. Can't help go away. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. We have to, yeah, we have to probably use a brick here to blow it up.
Stand back.
All right.
Incoming a horde of whatever. Kaboom.
Those things are kinda awesome.
Definitely attracted somebody. Okay. Looks pretty crafty. He set them up all over the place. Yeah, there we go. Another one. Is that a two-wire? Yeah. All
right, watch your step.
Okay. Ellie, can you please get out of there? Oh my god. Ah! That was a complete failure. Wait, there was some bricks over here. Actually, over there. There we go. Oh, so bad. Okay, gotta aim for the wire, and the wire is here. Now hold up, where's the wire? It's right there. Ah, oh, it's right there. There we go. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? Oh. Okay, now I just have to aim there. Okay. Gotcha. Why aren't you exploding? I swear. This can only happen to me. Let's go back and get some bricks. Guys, I think this chapter is going to be long. Mm-hmm. The longest, most chilled chapter ever. It's been almost 40 minutes now and... we still haven't made it out. So! Just aim for this. Okay. And hit it. Ah. Finally, success. That took a while. Okay, this doesn't seem safe at all.
Just stay close.
Nothing? Okay. I need a table so I can possibly do some upgrades, please. More bullets. Nice. Do I need a shift for this? For once, it's... Open!
Damn it, Bill!
What just happened?
One of Bill's stupid traps.
Well, I'm kind of upside down. Okay.
There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Come on! Oh, I feel sick.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down!
On it!
Oh no. Oh no 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 no. How did they even...
Shit, here
they come. Whoa 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 whoa. God damn it. Here we go. Oh, that was so bad. Ah! It's not looking good, Ellie. It's not looking good. Can I just please shoot? Okay, I need to aim proper. Dude! I'm terrible today. I swear. Oh my god, every single one of them. It's a clicker! It's a clicker! Oh no! It's two! It's not just one, it's two of them! No, 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 Ellie! 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 Just, you know, just trying to warn you, you know, there's a clicker right there, you know? Nothing too serious, nothing to be worried about, but... You know, just so you know. Okay, it's dead, it's dead, it's dead, it's dead. Help me out! Come on. Oh my god. What's happening now?
Come on, you can do it.
I'm still upside down.
Damn it.
Well, they continue to arrive. Here we go.
I'm not cutting.
Just hurry. Damn it, Ellie, they're getting close.
Uh-oh. Okay. Is that Ellie? Oh, okay, that's a zombie. Okay. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm running in circles. Where's the clicker?
Hurry, they're getting closer.
God damn it, the clicker. Reload. Reload. She's dying. Okay, she's dying. She's dying. She's dying, Joel! Can't do anything. Damn it! I'm so bad with my shooting. It's because I'm using the revolver. Can I switch not using the revolver? No? No? Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna use it. Okay. I hate this revolver.
It's not cutting!
Ellie, just hurry! Hell off, you son of a bitch!
Oh my god. How is it? Clicker, the clicker, the clicker. This guy though.
Hey, over here!
Oh, the clicker got her, the clicker got her! Yeah. Ooh. Oh, just die already! Oh my god. Terrible. It looks funny though. I have to admit, it looks funny. Oh, I have to... panic mode. Come on. Oh, whoa. Okay, we're cool. Oh, shit.
You're off your ass and on your
foot. Okay. Okay, what now? Wait, are you running away? Are you serious? Oh, well, maybe you really are. Where? Two? What up? Damn it. God damn it. Which way? Where do we go? Where are we going? Where did they go? I don't understand. Oh, there it is. I got you guys. I got you. No worries. You know, I'm just dying a little bit, but that's fine. Ah, door is open. What do you mean, don't slow down? I need candy. Oh my god. Run, 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 shit, run, shit, run. Damn it. I can't do this. He got. Who's slapping me? Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Are you really kidding me? Could you please stop?
All right. Come on, we're almost there.
No, we're not almost there. I need to find something. Let me be. Is there another candy here? Candy, please. Candy.
God damn it, they're coming over.
To the truck. To the truck. Okay.
Move, Ellie, move.
Oh, we're in. Okay, it's good. It's okay.
Man, that was close. Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you, Joel?
Bill.
What are you doing?
Oh, it's Bill.
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around. All right. And get on your knees. Don't test me.
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it! I'm clean.
I see so much as a
bitch.
Bitch. You done? Am I done? You come into my house. You set off all my traps. You damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business. I'm not here because you owe Joel some favors. And oh. You can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is this some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right, I'm gonna do this. There's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town.
Okay.
Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me.
Okay.
Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
Okay, this cutscene was pretty cool.
Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Hey, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Alrighty.
Actually, my health didn't boost back up. Convoy, trap, trade, cash, nest. Another nest. Okay, cool. There's gotta be a lot of things that we can take. I hope a medkit or at least a candy. I didn't find anything useful. Somebody play chess.
Hey, you know how to play this?
Yeah, pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey, Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything Bobby on Fischer. That board!
Bobby what?
Just let it go.
Just let it go. Improved your ability of blades sharpening. Cool. That should come in handy. Even though they're covered in blood, self-help trophy. Cool. Let's go. So, crafting table maybe?
You need.
We're good.
You know, I really need it. Okay. I would say we take a health kit. Yeah. Let's not risk it. And I hope I'll find more things on the way. Craft the shift, we can craft the shift. Okay.
Alright, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. You should have done, but just left them back there.
I'm gonna take a look around up here.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Thanks.
Okay, what is this? I saw a group of hunters coming dangerously close to town. Luckily, a pack of infected chased them off. Reminder. Put up more warning signs, let them know you're serious. Okay. Hunters. There's even hunters? Hunting what exactly? People? I mean, I don't think you can hunt infected. If not for sports, for what else? That is one hell of a stupid sport. Okay, that will be all.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop off.
What are you delivering? That little brat?
Ha ha. Ha ha.
You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Kidding me with this guy?
Where are we going, Bill?
I had the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix it?
Bill, just.
That's like I said. What nope. I need is on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. So we're gonna need more guns.
Okay, cool. Uh-oh. There's one infected right here. Or maybe more.
One side.
Oh, I meant to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing. So, you didn't answer my question about Tess.
Wait, are you right there? Oh, and...
She's busy.
I guess Joel is not gonna say to him what happened. Okay.
Like, might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
Okay. That was...
Oh, gross.
Yeah, that was gross. That really was gross. I agree. Okay, somebody just... died in their car. Cool. Ah, nothing here to see.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my god, you're a genius. The whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine is.
Well, I did not run into them. Or did I? Oh shit, I definitely did. Wait, are we not- are we fighting them? And nobody said so. There was a clicker? There was a clicker. It was. Still is, because I'm the one who's in fast tense. Yep, that's me. Fast and Joel. What the freak is this gun? All right. This one is gonna be a lot of deaths. I see it. I see that's how it is. Okay. Okay. I don't mind it. It's cool. Okay. This is. I need to do something about this. This is stupid. I need to use another gun. Can I swap my weapon, please? Okay. First of all, you. Yes, you.
Cover me.
Okay, now. Where are we? We're gonna take care of that. Wait 2 seconds! Oh my god! This is ridiculous. I'm doing horrible. I apologize. This is the worst. This is the worst I've ever done. What am I? Oh my god. Certainly, never mind. Just run. Please, just run away. Run away for a second. Why are both of them after me? Why is nobody chasing them off? Where's the other one? Still alive, really. Okay, that was terrible.
All right.
Today is not my clicker killing day.
You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse. Okay. Well, now he's talking to
him. Bill?
He's talking to himself. This way. Yeah, that seems about it. That seems about it. Did they just crawl through this hole? Nice. I mean, why not? It seems pretty accurate. Yeah. Cool. Whoa. What's that?
You picked a hell of a place to hole up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The normal people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
Okay.
Are you sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
They sure as hell don't have a key. They could always climb up.
We're here. It's in the cellar.
In the cellar? Oh. Cool. Okay.
Right down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. Fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
The shotgun gotta come in handy.
Alright, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
Okay, guys.
What you got?
We can either stop here
in the toy box.
Or get to the next cutscene. I would say we can try and play until the next cutscene because I see we reach 1 hour. I don't think it will be long enough, or I hope it's not. It's one hell of a big house. Oh. Hold that thought. I have to research the house. Let's see. Yes, we should take this because we have no other melee weapon. Let's see upstairs. Was that the house where Bill lives, or is just his weapon safekeeping, I would say. Definitely where he lives. Oh, that's the church. Oh, damn. There's gotta be a lot of things in here. Nope. Nothing. A shift! Whoa. Nice. Best find ever. Okay, I think he actually lives here. Yeah, I think he does. Another note. Group of runners triggered most of the bombs on the south side of the town. It's time to do another pass. Don't forget to mark the map with all bomb locations. Yeah, that's definitely where Bill lives. I think it's a good idea to live at a place like that. It's huge. And if you can keep it safe, well, that's perfect. One more floor? Really? Okay, let's see. Nope. Can't get there. Well, we got what we needed. Definitely we got what we needed. Let's just head down. I still don't know why am I not allowed to get a crafting table to upgrade. That makes me sad. I got so many pills I can use. Obviously, I need one for hearing better. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold up.
He's a nail bomb.
There we go.
You gotta be really careful. This thing blows. It shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
Pretty good, huh?
Okay, this tool. Two allows Joel access to more weapon upgrades at workbenches. Nice. Good. We take it. Okay. These bombs? Whoa, that looks... Nail bombs? Will automatically explode when an enemy is nearby? Nice. This is gonna be useful for clickers.
We got shotguns.
Similar to a Molotov, I guess.
What are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. You'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with a battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town.
Okay.
But fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, might work.
Secondary holster. 75 tools. Do I need it now or do I need it later? I think I'll actually take this instead, to be honest. I definitely need a better scope. How about reload speed? Okay, good. That's just for the hunting rifle. Let's see what else. Nice. Looking good. So. This I'm gonna possibly use. Let's see. Capacity fire rate allows you to fire a weapon faster. Let's use that. And I'm gonna upgrade the bow also. So the holster will be upgraded later. I'm gonna do it on the next chance that I get. Whoa, hold up. My bad.
Let's see what we got.
So, bow. Draw speed. Absolutely need to upgrade the draw speed. And what else? I wonder how I'm gonna get the arrows. Guess I cannot craft them. The range. Yeah, let's take the range also. Okay, cool. That's nice upgrades. That will be all.
That'll do nicely.
It would be nice if I had a silencer. Just saying. Okay. So, where's the exit? Everybody go this side. Hold up. What's this? Nice. Gonna use that for now. Good. One Molotov also. Okay. I guess I'm ready. Or I think that I am. Okay. Where did they go? Where did they go? There they are. We can leave.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Like a hawk.
Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. Time to sack up.
Really? Through the window? Okay.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
I think probably we should stop here, guys, because this might take a little longer. I just want to see if this is the next chapter already. Pretty sure we passed the woods chapter. Yep. We're in... Let's see. Yeah, we're in the next chapter, Billtown's Graveyard. I would say we stop for now. Because I don't know how long it will be until we reach the school. And I would not want to keep you here for a two-hour video instead of 1 hour, 1.5 hours. Whew. Okay, what do we think so far? Let me just jump away for a second. Honestly, today was my worst gameplay. I'm very disappointed. It was really bad. But never mind that. What the hell? So, Bill is exactly how I picture him to be and exactly kind of like they portrayed him in the show. I like this version of him though. I really, really like it. I'm a little bit afraid of his future helping us, as we saw that everybody that's helping us, Tess, didn't end up well, but let's see. I hope that he'll be able to help us and then he makes it out alive within the next chapter. I really, really hope so. I don't know what you guys think, but I really like this chapter apart from everything else. There's a lot of new introduction to stuff like the booby trap bombs. I am not sure if we're going to see them anywhere else apart from the area where Bill lives though, so probably ahead we will not see any of them. I'm excited to see what the new nail bombs do. I think they will be pretty useful for like a massive amount of enemies. Like the Molotov, from what we tested, managed to kill 3 clickers at the same time. I think this bomb could go a little bit above 5 even, so I guess that will come in handy for the future for sure. I would just have to see and hope that we can craft more of them, of course. I would again love if you would guys give this video a thumbs up, leave comments below, say what did you like about this chapter specifically. Probably a lot less things than the previous one, not just because of my gameplay, but to be honest, this chapter was pretty slow and again chill. There was not much going on apart from us entering a huge ass street with a lot of infected, and yeah, other than that we met Bill, so I would love to hear your opinion about Bill also. I like his character, he's pretty sassy. They're getting along with Ellie pretty well from what I can tell, and I think that might actually continue ahead within the next chapter, but so far I love it. I really love how things have held up. And since, as I said, I'm going to post this over Sunday, I hope you guys are going to have an amazing week ahead of you. I am going to do another 2 videos, so we're going to get chapter 5 and chapter 6 next week. And as we know, we're entering in the month of June as of next week officially, so we're already in the middle of this year. Let's hope for the best. Thank you guys once again for sharing a chunk amount of your time watching this. For those of you that are here for the first time, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you're gonna stick around. It's been already 4 chapters, and this is gonna get even more intense than it already is, and I'm excited to see how it's gonna end. So yeah, let's see how things are gonna unfold. Thank you again for watching, and I will see you in a couple of days' time. Bye!